Suri are the closest thing my world has to royalty. They enforce the law.
Vampires have laws.
And my only reason to stay alive, if that's what I am.
Simon's time!
Happy birthday, Bella.
Let's open your presents. There's a cake, too.
I'll decide cake could feed 50. You guys don't even eat.
Thanks.
Paper cut.
It's my birthday. Can I ask for something? Kiss me. What happened with Jasper was nothing.
Nothing compared to what could have happened. I promise never to put you through anything like this ever again. You just don't belong in my world, Bella.
I belong with you.
This is the last time you'll ever see me. Please just promise me you won't do anything reckless.
The absence of him is everywhere I look. It's like a huge hole has been punched through my chest.
So, you're an adrenaline junkie now?
Be careful, this thing's actually really heavy, so...
There's only one way I know to see him.
Hit the brakes!
You're sort of beautiful.
I know what he did to you. And Bella, I would never, ever do that. I won't ever hurt you. I promise.
How much could you mean to him if he left you here, unprotected? But I can't help myself. You are so... mouth-watering.
If you ever had a secret, you couldn't tell anyone.
What are you doing?
Easy.
The rush of danger is what it takes to see him, and that's what I'll find.
What the hell were you thinking?
It's Edward. He thinks you're dead.
What?
He's going to the Volturi. He wants to die too.
You're a human.
Who knows entirely too much about us? They could kill us all.
He left you, Bella. He didn't want you anymore.
Please, stay here for me.
I have to go.
He's gonna make a scene. The Volturi will kill him if he reveals himself in the sunlight.
Why are they all in red? San Marcos Day Fest. The perfect setting. Volturi will never let him reveal himself. He knows it.
He'll be under Clock Tower. Go!
But I'm scared. This may hurt just a little.
No, please, please!
Don't get me upset.